way, please be sure to subscribe. What's up, homies out here? Just got a haircut. Doesn't it look great? Guys, look at my hair. Looks fucking great, doesn't it? You can't even tell because I'm wearing a hat. And you guys were noticing a new hat, and it came in the mail today. My girlfriend just, you know, randomly sent a package. She literally always does shit like that. She's just so thoughtful and so sweet. Or I ordered it for myself, and I put from girlfriend to feel better about myself. I'm just kidding, but she actually did send me this. She always just sends me like random shit, and it's so sweet. I remember once she went shopping when she was here, and I asked for Dunkaroos. Like, do you want anything? She went out with Steph. And she was like, do you want anything? And I said, you know, I want fucking Dunkaroos. Like, that's the only thing I want. If you guys don't know what Dunkaroos are, it's like a kid's snack. It's like these little cookie things and cream. And they're fucking amazing. You should Google them. And apparently there's no Dunkaroos here in New York. So I was pretty butthurt. Like a week after she went back home, I get a package in the mail. It's like a big package. And she literally went somewhere, saw Dunkaroos, and literally bought me the entire stock. So I got like 30 packs of Dunkaroos here. I was like, what the fuck? I was like, god damn it, Taylor, you're too cute. She left me a note and everything. It said like, you're adopted. And I hate you. Don't ever come home. It was adorable. Oh, that letter was from my mom. Never mind. But she wrote me a nice little letter. It was adorable. And she's just fucking awesome. Fucking chopper. But good thing I have the predator missile. That's why I save them. That's why I don't use them. I wait for little shit like this. See, look at him fucking coming in hot. But I am gonna destroy his ass. Oh yeah, you wanna fuck with me? You wanna fuck with me? Where are you? Take it slow, take it slow, take it slow, take it slow, take it slow. What? That's not fair!
You can't touch this.
Are these kids really not gonna vote a state out of all maps? A state? Please vote a state. Please. I'll get the funk out of here. Please. Dude. There's no way. I'm out. Honestly, it'll show me. So I was reading some of the comments on my phone sex prank that I uploaded a couple days ago, which I actually think is like a fucking hilarious ass video. But I was reading comments on it, and some of the comments just were weird to me. Like a comment would say, Rain, you're a funny cunt. It's like, wait, huh? You're insulting me but complimenting me at the same time. That's like going up to a girl and saying, holy shit, you gorgeous, filthy, disgusting slut. Wait, what? So I just took it as the fucking compliment. I said, hey, thanks. I guess I am a fucking funny cunt. And I'm so glad you guys get my sense of humor. Like, you guys genuinely find my sense of humor funny, which I love, like, the awkward, fucking cringy I think it's so funny. To an extent, obviously. Not like hella cringe, but pretty cringy. I think it's kind of funny. So I found literally the greatest invention in the world. When me and Banks were in Vegas, we're at CES, and it's like a bunch of companies showing off their product, etc. And we stumbled across a product that you put in your shower. It's like a speaker. It's a waterproof speaker that like sticks to the wall. And I've been using it lately, and I fucking love the thing. It's like it plays music in the shower. It's so great. It's all Bluetooth, so you just leave your phone outside and it's perfect. It's just really awkward because you can't switch the songs on it, so that's like the only shitty thing about it, I guess. And whenever the fuck you're in the shower and you just shuffle your music, sometimes the music I use for like my videos, like the background music, comes on, and it's just it's really awkward. It's like I'm showering, but I feel like making a video now. The hell does this go? I need to kill him, dude. This kid's fucking 23-1. Dude, where is he? I have to find him. Is he boosting? He's boosting. The little fucking bitch ass. I hear him. You guys hear him? I hear him. I'm fucking dashboarding if this kid gets a nuke, dude. Where's he? I hear him somewhere. I'm fucking gonna find him. It's like over here. Oh, he's over here. He has to be out here. Wait, is he over here? Ooh. There's no way he's over here. Oh. Where the hell are they boosting? There's no way this kid's fucking boosting to fucking last, dude. Fucking spawn again, dude. I dare you. Fuck you, man. Fuck you, little boosting ass. I'm wondering to myself, dude. I'm like, how is this kid getting so many kills so fast? Alright, I'm definitely avoiding this player. Player skill. Unfamiliar with the game. Did you know what the fuck you're doing? I want to leave this lobby so bad, but I got high ride. I already know exactly what the fuck's gonna happen. I'm gonna get the last. I'm gonna get on the crane. Then Mr. Noob Tubey over here is gonna fucking blast my world. Look at him, dude. Where the fuck are you, dude? I will fuck. Dude, why? 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 And Mr. Last Stand over here. Dude, I hate this Eddie kid. I'm gonna fucking get him back, dude. If this isn't Eddie, I'm gonna hate my. Is that him? Please tell me that's Eddie. Please. Fuck! I'd rather have the single Eddie than fucking those two. That's him. There you go, dude. It's just all 8 deaths are from Eddie. How fucked up. I'm being dead. All 8 deaths are from the same dude. Yep. Explosives, dude. I can't. It's like you wake up in the morning and say, hey, you know, I think I should YouTube today.
Okay, check out this part. Here we go. The song. I kill this Frosty Tubes guy, and he starts getting so mad at me for the rest of the game. It's so funny. Just watch. He's like, oh, I got one more. Let's listen. I realize he's like, he wanted more, and I fucking went out of my way to go for him.
Oh, nah.
This could get so mad.
I was one away from Harriers. He's looking for his already at 18. That's just great. Yep. There we go again.
I actually spawned.
Yeah. Oh, yep. Can I not come in contact without being freaking dog? Oh, I am going to freaking.
I literally went out of my way to fuck those kids because I realized I'm this kid getting mad. I'm gonna fucking keep pissing him off. I think that shit's hilarious.
So look at this amazing clip I hit yesterday. I was playing Search with all the boys and it was so lame. I couldn't believe it, but still, I mean, it was whatever. We're in a Skype call though, so like you can't really hear the reactions. But they were like, oh, and obviously, I don't know. We don't really care. We just fuck around. We trick shot whatever looks cool or anything. We just go for it. So that was a shot I hit. Yes, I was playing with the squad. I was playing with Jev, Banks, Apex, and Adapt, and Tommy was also playing with us. So, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Drop a like if you guys did enjoy it. It's been your boy Norman Chat. I want to just keep it real. We're doing a dual montage with Adapt for tomorrow, so dual tage. Me and Adapt are making one. So check it out. It should be fun. I also have a double upload with top 5 plays of the week. It's been your boy Norman Chat. I want to just keep it real. Peace out, everybody.
So, apparently it was Justin Bieber's birthday a few days ago, so it's a little bit of a belated birthday present for you, man. Honestly, congratulations on your birthday, man. You deserve it. You've been working 21 years for it, and I think, you know, 21 years of work has paid off, and now you're officially 21 years old, so I'm going to sing this one for you. We can't keep climbing to the mountaintop, your world is my world, and my fight is your fight. My breath is your breath, and your heart, and girl, you're my one love, my one heart, even though you're 12, my one life, for sure, let me tell you one time, you're still 12, I love you, girl, I love you, I'ma tell you one time, girl, I love you, girl, I love you, you're still 12 in this video, be a one guy, you'll be my number one girl, dude, you're still 12, always making time for you, I'ma tell you one time, girl, I love, girl, I love.